Never Trump GOP just told Trump voter he'd gut him like a fish on live TV. It gets worse. The hot-button issue of immigration has brought the worst out of Renos, who became offended when President Donald Trump told it like it is, and openly questioned why America has to accept immigrants from what he colorfully described as shithole countries. During a recent discussion on CNN, Never Trump Republican Rick Wilson threw a tantrum against Trump-supporting talk show host John Fredericks. Said Wilson, having lost his cool entirely, "You know, hearing John's defense of Trump, and of this overtly racist aspect of it, it shocks me that we still have people in this country, you know, don't bother calling yourself a conservative if you don't believe that there's a way where people who come and embrace the proposition of this country can become Americans." He went on, "Because we've worked very hard in this country to accept people from around the world and of varying backgrounds, and you know what, John? I'm sure your ancestors here weren't descended from the Mayflower in some cloud of heavenly light. I'm sure they came here from Ireland or Germany or Italy or somewhere else. And you know what? Back then, they were the shithole people. Back then, they were the people who were looked down upon." Fredericks later replied, "Well, it's about economics, Rick, and you can throw all the insults you want, I appreciate it, but look, at the end of the day, the Never Trumper cut him off and yelled, 'No, you don't appreciate it, John. You are a weak, impotent person who can't handle the fact that there are people who don't look like you, who want to come to this country because our system is awesome. You hate that, you hate it so much, because you're so just weak inside.'" John tried to be calm and rational, stating, "That's your substantive argument to me, Rick Wilson, who backed every losing candidate." Wilson once again interrupted him and screamed, "John, I will gut you like a fish on this show if you want to keep this up. You don't have a substantive argument. Your argument is based entirely on the fact that these people are brown. Do you think this Never Trumper should give up and admit he's a Democrat? Watch below."